Welcome back to my channel. This is Ishita here, and today in this video, I am going to share how you can wax your eyebrows at home, and that too in very simple and easy steps. So if you are interested, then please do keep on watching. So this is the Veet full body waxing kit. So for today's video, I will be using this to wax my eyebrows. It contains this ready to use wax strips. These are actually the double sided wax strips that you rub in between your hands and use directly on your skin. I guess you must be wondering that as these are so thick, then how I'll be using them to wax my eyebrows. So basically what you have to do, you need a pair of scissors to cut these large strips into smaller ones. So make sure you are cutting the strip in and around 1 cm width so that these are not too thick neither too thin. Now this is how my eyebrows are. I have got huge amount of extras that I need to remove. So before you start with the actual process, if you feel you cannot retain the shape of your eyebrow, then you can outline the eyebrows with a bright color lipstick or lip liner. Else, if you are very sure that you will be able to do your eyebrows without outlining them, then you can skip this step completely. Now, pull the strips apart and place the strip one by one on the areas where all you need to wax. Gently rub the strip to make sure there is no air bubble present and the strip is well stick to your skin. Now, be brave and pull the strip back on itself as quickly as you can. Make sure you are pulling the strip in the opposite direction of the hair growth. You can see the extras or you can see the extra hairs on the strip. So, repeat the process until you are done with the complete area. Now, once you are done with the process, then take the perfect finishing wipes and wipe off the wax. Now you can see my eyebrows are well shaped and the area next to that is completely clean. So now, I would like to share a few tips so that you can get the best results. Tip number one is to start with a clean skin. So use a face wash, wash your face and pat it dry. Because sometimes, because of the oil present on our skin, the wax strips slips on the skin and doesn't give good results. Tip number two is to always make sure you are pulling the strip in the opposite direction of the hair growth. Now, the third and the final tip is to be brave and pull it out as quickly as possible. Now, before winding up, I would like to share a few more things. Do not try this process on a regular basis because the pack says you are not supposed to use this on your face. So, I will recommend this only if you are running very late for any event and you don't have time to go and visit the parlor. So, on those individual days, it can become your lifesaver. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you hit on that like button. Subscribe for more such interesting videos. You can hit on the bell icon to get the notifications. Other than that, you can just follow me on my social media handles. That's either on Instagram, else on Facebook. The links for those are also provided in the description box. You can drop down some lovely comments because I will love to read them. That's it for today's video. This is Ishita signing off. Bye-bye. Take care of yourself.